238 miles per hour. As for its value, as it heads up towards Paddock Hill Bend, £2.5 million, there or thereabouts. And as we can see through it as well, the fire down there is becoming sick 1-1. And it was called the 1-1 because it comes from its power to weight ratio. It's got 1,360 power strokes and weighs 1,360 kilograms. So a 1-1 power to weight ratio. And that's equivalent of 1 megawatt in reality. And that should be out there that has been built and set up and has been topped and running at 238 miles per hour. We've also got a Lamborghini Aventador Roadster as well, which is a red machine. That car would set you back £400 per hour. It has a Roadster at 217 miles per hour.